All right, they're the most popular ladies everywhere. YouTube, Facebook, books, television, their own comedy special, and they're moms. Why not? From Mom So, or I Mom So Hard, it's Jen and Kristen, Jen Smedley and Kristen Hensley, two kids each. And now a preschool dilemma, what happened?
Yeah, today's the first day of pre-K, and I am missing that to be here with all of you. No guilt involved whatsoever.
So did somebody drive her, or did you just drop her off early, or
whatever? Just got an Uber for her.
Yeah. Okay. Well, my husband brought her, but I did all the ridiculous photos.
Now, what do you think? I don't know how much of this is like L.A. stuff. What do you think of, isn't it hop, skip, jump? It's Uber for kids.
What do you mean?
There's an Uber for kids.
All right, I'm signing up.
Yeah, I don't know where that is. I don't have that app, but you just taught me something, and I'm going to use it.
Okay, we're going to look at a clip in a second of this tour, and what, I mean, moms are obviously relating to all this stuff.
Yeah, I mean, we feel like it's just our way of, like, saying, hey, we see you, and we're having the same experience, and maybe if we all laugh at it, it won't feel so hard, and it turns out that
we got a pretty clear demo. It's moms who are like not holding it together that well. Like the ones that are like rocking it aren't too interested.
Well, even we have a wonderful group of women that are not moms, and we always say, like, if you've looked in the mirror and ever been like, oh good, then you're invited to our party.
Yeah.
So that's really all it takes.
Drinking some wine.
There you go. This is a little night train. is red the preferred mom's wine?
I mean, I think open is the preferred.
Yeah, cheap. Yeah, inexpensive. Preferred.
I mean, it just depends on the time of day because we're not tacky. We start with
wine.
Right.
Depends on the season, too.
Depends on the season. It's all, and what we're wearing, if it matches.
And were you guys mom pals before? Did you know each other in some capacity, or?
Well, we'd met.
We were swinging singles together.
That sounds way cooler than what she meant.
But we were single. We were friends. We're both from Nebraska, and we met in L.A. We didn't know each other back in Nebraska.
Turns out we have all the same friends, and then we just picked it up real fast.
And then she had her son, Finn, first, and she used to, like,
just give you very real advice about what.
Well, because this is not
by advice, she means tears.
Because people are always so evangelical. You've got to do it. It's the most important thing you'll ever do. All that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
Well, it is great. I mean, here's the nice thing about moms and probably like mom comedy in general is you can skip over the, I love my kids, they're great, best decision I've ever made, and cut right to, you know what they did to me this morning?
Yeah. They're out to get me.
Yeah.
That's Gulliver's Travels.
Nobody likes me in my house, and I pay for everything.
Let me show you a clip from the comedy special, which you can actually watch yourself look.
This bag makes me so happy. Number one, it's a backpack, and it's got fringe on it.
I know who this is.
Yeah.
Do you know who this is? This is Pot Mom.
Yeah.
Hey, do you know what problems Pot Mom has? None.
Are you high? Because I have an entire dinner that you could eat if you wanted to. Like, there's some potatoes in here. It's like smashed potatoes. There's some mushrooms.
Really funny, ladies. Is there a food purse mom? I think my wife is food purse mom.
Oh, they're always.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
Right. We found a piece of cheesecake one time in a, and that woman had been saving up her calories all day because she was doing points with Weight Watchers, and we, like, ate the cake, and she charged the stage. She was very unhappy with us. Yeah. But it was wonderful. So the next time we saw her at another show, we brought out a piece of cake and gave her $20 to buy a new piece of cheesecake. It's worth every bite.
All right, the B-Show Business Insiders. It started with YouTube, Facebook, now Amazon. Who pays the best?
Oh my gosh.
Facebook doesn't pay us.
Right.
Here's
right?
the thing. So. We're up for all people trying to compete in that market. Right. So anybody that wants to throw us a large sum of cash to win should do that now.
Well, we also did a book.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And then we have a, can I say that?
Yeah.
We're writing a pilot for ABC.
Wow. Very impressive.
Exciting.
Yeah.
Would you cast yourselves?
We are going to cast ourselves.
Absolutely. Yeah. Unless they won't let us. And then,
who would you choose if they don't let you?
Oh my gosh, that's such a good question.
That's a good question.
Well, Jen keeps telling me.
You're like way better me.
Yeah, you.
I can't act.
You can play her, and we're, I don't know, we feel like Alyssa Milano.
That's what I always threaten her with.
Yeah, she's like, they're going to replace you with Alyssa Milano. It's one of our favorite jokes before we walk into a big meeting.
Well, it's all going your way. If you want to watch that special, we showed you a clip. I'm Mom So Hard is exclusively, that special is on Amazon Prime Video now. Ladies, congratulations.
Yeah.
Are you big deals in Nebraska?
I mean,
can you even go? Is there a parade in Lincoln right now? Or
there's not a parade, but I'll tell you, when you go home, you've never felt more loved because you're just buying like shoes or new underwear, and somebody comes up and says, "I just love you," and then you give a hug, and you're like,
"Yeah,
that's like the greatest day ever."
It's great to be screaming at your kids in Target and have somebody go, "Jen, yeah, I love you."
It's
hilarious.
The best. It's the best.
Ladies, nice to see you both.
Nice to see you.
Thanks
for having us.
You bet.